Okay, guys, here we go. Part 2 of November. Well, Bears lost the Rock on at England. I guess I couldn't stand up to him. Me and Chuck versus Benoit Engel. Two-man Royal. Hurricane Rhino Kidman. Triple H. Randy Orton. HHH9. William Regal. Four-man Battle Royal. Kane Austin. Brock Lesnar. Chris Jericho. Oh, Rock, I'm glad I'm on Face Shit Survivor Series, because you deserve it. The revealing pay-per-view was held in England. It was such a huge success. Not for me. There was already a tremendous amount of hype going to the next pay-per-view, Resurrection. Vince McMahon. I want to announce the members of the Elimination Match.
Who's going
to
be in the Elimination Match?
I won't blame you guys if you get scared and run away after hearing this. Our members will be Chris Benoit, Brock Lesnar, and The Rock. Go figure. Who's going to face this powerful team? I am looking forward to seeing that team. Brock said that you're not good enough to be in the match, but I'm actually counting on the Elimination Match. Because you're going to lead us to victory. There I am. Show me what you can do, Hitman. If on all these people, I'll show you. That's the way to do it. Once he's around, just The Rock. Who else is around? Anybody in the locker room? He's in the boiler room. Nobody. Buddy in here. Nobody down here, man. Where is everybody? Nobody's outside. Nobody's in the station. There's Lita out here. I already talked to you, Lita, in England. There's the Big Show. Okay, I'll talk to the Big Show. Okay, hey man, what's up? Well, try harder. Till I kick your ass. Same stuff as what Brock Lesnar said. Almost went the wrong way there. Okay. The match is here. Who wins six-man royal? Rhino. Here we go. Me and Chuck against Benoit and Angle. I have a team with a gay guy. Hardcore champion. Thank you. You're out. I see Ben. Why you don't want to tap out? Well, that's too bad. They're gonna tap. You tapped out. And Steve Austin wins the Four-Man Battle Royal. Get back on SmackDown. First, Chris Jericho. Hurricane versus Bradshaw in a cage. And a pinfall or give up. And TLC Triple Threat, Lesnar, Kane, and The Rock. Something's happening. It's me. Okay. can I speak with you, Hitman? Everyone is wondering, what are you going to do now? About the elimination match at the pay-per-view. I want to know what your thoughts are on the situation. I'm sure I'll be in the match. It's up to my owner. Okay, good luck at the pay-per-view. At Survivor Series. There's Val Venus. Well, let's see who else is around. I might talk to him. There's Albert in there. Nobody in here. Lita's in here. Okay, I'll go talk to the Val Venus. I like to fight, but my main mission is to give dreams to all ladies in the world. Are there any ladies out there? Are you having trouble sleeping? I saw a hot bay reach sign. I have problems sleeping.
Serious?
Really? I need to go find her. The Big Valbolski is like butter on pancakes. The ladies melt when they see me. Do you ladies want a sweet dream? Hello, ladies. Okay. He actually said nothing. Bradshaw wins. Here we go. Here we go. Talk to Jericho. Jeez, Jericho wants to kick me. Not so fast. I walked right into that. Not that. Time to end this. Jericho, it's time for you to trip by yet again. Trip by, JR. Sean. Hitman, this is very important for our business, so please give me an answer on whether or not you'll be sure you'll be in the elimination match. Sure, I'll be in. I'll tell you what. Be in the elimination match, Hitman. I want you to kick their ass. Hitman is officially elimination match. This is interesting. Yep. Well, I got that one out of the way. So, okay. I got SmackDown. Normal six-man tag, me, Austin, the Undertaker versus The Rock, Lesnar, Benoit. So a little bit of a preview. And Stasiak, Farouk, and Raven TLC, and then it's Orton, Bubba Ray, and Bradshaw Triple Threat. Happening. Hey man, next Sunday is the pay-per-view. How are you feeling? Stephanie? Oh, hi. What are you guys talking about? Whatever it is, it doesn't matter. You can't win. Especially with the help of this rusty old man, right? So Vince, don't screw up. It's an important match. John. I can't stand her. King. Yeah, I bet you can, Sean. Why don't you just super kick her? Okay, let's see who else is around. Oh, that's right. Valby isn't the only one there because he's the one I talked to last. Hey, there you are. You lied to me last week. Good. There was a Hall of Fame hurting side. Don't mess with me. No, he's not. That's because of why. I have speed, strength, and toughness. You're going to find out tonight in the ring. Bring it on. Nice pin maneuver, but it wasn't enough. Oh, he tapped out! You tapped out! To that? That's awesome. So you said you had what now? I want to know. Okay, triple threat, who wins? Bubba Ray beats Orton. Who wins TLC? Farouk. AD Raven. Here we go. A preview for the Survivor Series. Thank you. Stone Cold Steve Austin. Get it right, Howard. Well, at least I know I pinned you in a triple threat match, but the embarrassing loss is not happening again. Real. See if I can win Benoit here. I mean, The Rock. A little bit of a preview for the Survivor Series. Spear. Oh, wrong guy. Brock, you love the counter.
Dang it. Dang it, Haley does that.
He's out. Cool. Thank you, Undertaker. Awesome. No, thank you. Yes, get the Rock in here. I want to finish him off. This is the end.
Yeah, tap out. You're not tapping out. Nope. So you're telling me I can't make him submit? I blocked it. How dare you? You can't finish him off here, Undertaker. Here's Brock. Here's my F5 for you. Call it the Trap 5. Boom. Awesome, wrong guy. Not again. Let's her do something. Just don't stand there. What's he doing? Look an idiot, Undertaker. Come on. So you're telling me Undertaker can't hit his last ride? It's pretty bad. Be a champion. Oh, good. Undertaker, you got about two finishers up. Use one of them. Oh, I did to The Rock.
Oh, yeah, that's what The Rock's in the ring, yeah.
It's over.
Got it.
Well, at least got the win. That's all that matters.
Ish.
What? What if his man is attacking Hitman? Is he trying to get to the advantage before the pay-per-view?
That's what it seems like.
It's 99, huh? Here comes Ric Flair! To help him? What a great boss!
Flair, I have to tell you something. Our match with pay-per-view is going to be a street fight. And if I win, the main event, the main match is going to be a table elimination. No way, he can't do that. Yes, he can, he's 3% owner. But this is incredible. All right. I'm cool with that, table match. I don't care. Here we go, Survivor Series. Illumination, 06, and a tag. Yeah, Ric Flair, Vince McMahon, then Cage, Jeff Hardy versus Spike Dudley, probably for the Cruiserweight title.
Wrong move. I mean, wrong show.
Survivor Series, JR, get it right. It's one of the big four pay-per-views of the year. Everybody's in the hallways. Locker room. The Rock's down here, but he's my opponent. Buddies in here. Al Snow's in here. The circle's out here. Yeah. What's with Dr. Rock? Because I've talked Chris Jericho.
Has been.
Have you seen the latest WWE magazine, Hitman? Oh, this issue is with my feature article comes with my poster. It's all cool stuff. You gotta check that out, especially from The Rock. All right, time it out with match. Let's see who wins the street fight, because it'll determine. The main event. It's gonna be table. Cruiserweight Jeff Hardy keeps the title. So here we go. Besides, I want to check my status anyways, because nobody would be in there because they're getting ready for the match. So. This man is one that's difficult in a grueling match. With this victory, the main match will be a table elimination match. Which I'm fine with that. Nobody's going to survive. You may be wrong. Let's see real. Let's do this. Here we go. Table, come on, anybody. Come in the ring. Come out here. I'm sorry, Undertaker. Here's the wants out. Brock Lesnar's gone. Oops. Shoot. I was actually trying to get the Rock. There you go. Guys, stop attacking him. I can just put him through a table. Oh, super through the table. What? That didn't do it? Oh, Austin, how dare you? I had the match won. Over. Beat the Rock. You deserve it. You're the enemy. Ric Flair won the Ric Flair's Raw won the elimination match. This will give Ric Flair total control over both shows. This is the end of the battle. Hitman is asking for Ric Flair to begin the lead. Oh no. They are beating up Vince McMahon. Where did Mr. McMahon come from? This is horrible. This could be the end of a long battle. What's going to happen to WWE with the new owner of Ric Flair? I don't know. Well, Sean. See what Sean's got to say.
It's Shawn Michaels.
Listen, Hitman. This is my last day of the WWE. Oh, man. I have nothing to regret. I was glad to see you wrestle once again. But I do have one thing to ask you. Well, let me punch you once.
What?
Let me give you the last punch from HBK. Sure, give me the best shot. What the hell, you're crazy? I understand. See you later, kid. I don't want to get hit. I don't know what he's thinking. Alright guys, that'll do it for November. I'll be back with December, with Armageddon month.